Well, a judge set a $100,000 bond, and we're sticking with the same story, for a Summit County man who was accused of participating in a street takeover over there. 18-year-old Gage Franklin was in court this morning. He is charged with aggravated arson in connection to that takeover at West 25th and Lorain on September 15th. Franklin is set to return to court on October 15th.